Thank you for being here with us. I wish you a better year, you and us all, with more compassion, more care, and more solidarity, and more care for our planet. Have a good day and a good year.
I want to celebrate, of course, music, musicians, all the people like me who have been deprived from what we normally do, connecting with our audiences and sharing music.
But I think that we are all united in our wish to heal and reconcile. And so today I would like to gaze at tomorrow.
Super, super privileged to be here. I'm very thankful to be playing in this beautiful hall. I'd like to share with you some music by Chopin.
I strongly believe that music will soon be ringing in our ears and hearts again. We all long for face-to-face encounters and cultural exchange. We need discourse and shared experience with other people more than ever.
I would like to play for you a composition of mine called Etude de Dessin, which is in some way my homage to my feelings encountered in the appreciation of classical Chinese art.
Of course, this is the second time the World Piano Day is being celebrated in ways that are more apart and more remote, but I think the piano as an instrument historically has brought all of us together.
My new Chopin album in Hamburg with this wonderful piano, which came from abandoned concert hall.
A silence, a terrible interlude, concert hall closed, orphans, piano everywhere. We cannot go on like that anymore. Please do something.
We are very happy. It's a wonderful event and we're very honored to be part of this day and surrounded by so many great artists.
Learning from the Tibetans, I feel we need to be aware, we need to be conscious about this new start. Be conscious about our environment, our planet.
It will all come back to life. The once hushed halls will sing. We'll stand and clap and yell, "One more!" And our hearts will be full, retelling our favorite moments afterwards with everyone together.
Thank you. is a great pleasure to take part on Wild Piano Day. Well, today I prepared a few of my music to perform to cheer everyone up, because this situation, everyone would need a bit of music, I guess.